Well, clouds are starting to break up across the state, but it's still really chilly and blustery. 36 degrees right now in Des Moines. Our dew point at 25, a brisk wind from the northwest now at 17, and that's going to continue to be gusty right through the afternoon. Now, overnight, we did have some snow, and it lasted right through the morning. Even here in the metro, we had some snowflakes flying, but it did not stick. But up across north central, northwest Iowa, they picked up anywhere from a half inch upwards to an inch and a half of snow. While the snow is now moving off to the east of us now, across the Great Lakes. The heart of the system, though, passed across Minnesota, just north of the Twin Cities. They picked up 8 to 10 inches of snow from this system. You can see the clearing line already across western Iowa, so we do have hopes of seeing some afternoon sunshine. Today is the last day of winter, and it's been a long one. Gusty winds this afternoon, temperatures below average, only in the 40s. Now, tomorrow may start out frosty, but for the first day of spring, it's actually going to feel like it. We're headed for highs tomorrow right around 60 degrees, but enjoy tomorrow and Friday because temperatures after that will take a turn for the colder once again. 34 right now in Ames, it's chilly in Fort Dodge, 34, but the sun is making a big difference. Sioux City already right now at 41, despite a very chilly breeze coming in from the northwest. Once again, these winds will be gusting through the afternoon, but tapering off by the evening. High temps today, 30s across northern Iowa, 40s for the rest of us. Then tomorrow, a nice warm-up due to more of a southerly wind dragging in those nice conditions. 50s and 60s on tap for the start of spring. And then for Friday, look at that. Those warmer temperatures get kind of brushed off to the southeast. We'll be cooling back down, 40s and 50s for highs Friday. And then from the weekend onward, at least for the next couple of weeks, 30s and 40s in the forecast for highs. Future cash showing that system departing us, moving off to the east. Behind it, quieter weather building in. And then tomorrow, a warm front lifts across the region. That's the leading edge of that warmer air mass. It's not going to be sticking around too long, though. Unfortunately, here comes the cold front moving in for the weekend. At this point, though, a little bit of good news. The snow chances remain just off to the north across Minnesota into Wisconsin. For today, it's chilly, 45 degrees, a high temp. Decreasing clouds, a blustery afternoon, though, northwest wind, 20 to 30. Overnight tonight, the wind will calm down, clearing skies, a little bit frosty, back to 30 degrees. The west wind, 5 to 15. And then for tomorrow, after that frosty start, it's going to end up to be beautiful. Sunshine, 60 degrees. The high temp on your Thursday. Spring officially begins just before noontime. A southwest wind, 5 to 15. Here's your 8-day forecast. Friday will be a breezy day. Still relatively mild with highs into the 50s. After that, though, temperatures head back downward. Much colder over the weekend, with highs running 10 to even 15 degrees colder than average, with lows in the teens and 20s, highs in the 30s to low 40s, and that weather sticks with us into next week. So a little bit on the chilly side, but you know what? After this brutal winter,
yes,
even that's not too bad.
No kidding. All right. We're not going to argue. Thank you very much for taking